Hi, my name is Chris Vaughan. I'm the Director of Marriage and Family Life for the Diocese of Fort Worth. So the Office of Marriage and Family supports marriage in all of its stages. A lot of our work is to help couples get married, but that's not the only part of our work. The church has a greater vision for marriage than just shoving people down the aisle and saying good luck. You know, the church is here to support people's marriage. Even the best marriages go through difficult spells. There's transitions from being newlyweds to having your first children, those children turning into teenagers, and those children leaving the nest. The church is here to support all marriages. We've seen a need in the diocese and in the world for marriage enrichment. Well, thanks to the generosity of the Annual Diocesan Appeal, we've been able to do more this year in marriage enrichment. We have had one-day sessions in both English and Spanish where we have helped over 200 couples learn to love Jesus Christ, learn to love each other, and learn to communicate in different ways. And we have seen wonderful successes from couples who came because there was big problems. And we've also seen wonderful successes from couples who didn't have big problems but just needed a small tune-up. The money from the Annual Diocesan Appeal also goes to help with scholarships for marriage prep. People do not always think about people getting married needing scholarships. After all, how much does a wedding cost? However, there are a certain segment of Catholics getting married who do need that. We are able to, when needed, provide those couples with scholarships to take our marriage prep classes. I just want to thank you for donating to the Annual Diocesan Appeal, whether you donated a little bit or a lot. Every little bit helps in advancing the mission of Jesus Christ in our diocese, and every little bit helps in advancing Jesus's vision for marriage.